The bigfin reef squid is a shallow water squid species that inhabits coral and rock reefs, seagrass beds, and estuaries. The species has been seen as far as a few hundred feet deep. They are widely distributed in the Indo-Pacific, including the Hawaiian Islands. The fins are very large and broad compared to similar species. They have 8 arms and 2 longer tentacles that are usually retracted and out of sight. The 2 long tentacles can shoot out to capture prey. Bigfin reef squid feed on crustaceans and fish. Their arms hold prey while they eat. The arm suckers have sharp teeth. The mouth, with a parrot-like beak, is located in between the arms. A thin internal shell made of chitin, called a pen, gives some rigidity to the body. By rippling the fins, a squid can swim forward or backward. Small aggregations may hover together in midwater, resting during the day and feeding at night. When startled or fighting with each other, these squid may produce a jet of ink and then propel themselves backwards quickly using a jet of water. Like many cephalopods, the bigfin reef squid uses pigmented cells called chromatophores to change color and pattern. Specific patterns and colors are used by the male and female during mating to attract one another. Each female can lay about 400 egg pods. The strands of eggs are laid on surfaces like rocks, coral, and aquatic plants. The eggs take approximately 3 weeks to incubate. Their lifespan is estimated at up to 11 months. They have been successfully maintained in captivity. Bigfin reef squid are an economically important resource for human consumption in many countries throughout their range. The hatchlings are larger than other closely related species, and the squid have been successfully cultured. They have a fast growth rate, growing to about 13 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.